cry for me when I'm gone.
I'm here to tell you that Brandon Cole was killed in an auto-related auto accident on April 11, 2012. He survived by his mother, Elite, brother Colton, and sister Haley. This was her year to shine. She had her world all planned out, college, marriage, and children.
When you look up in the sky on a sunny day, imagine me drifting away. I'll be sailing on the ships of heaven when the tide rolls out for the last time. You'll find me sailing on the ships of heaven, waiting for the day I come sailing back to you.
Now we have two people that are dead out of this crash, okay? Naomi is not one of them. She has minor injuries. I believe she is going to be transported. They haven't got her out of the vehicle yet, okay? They've been drinking, okay? So you need to know that. I wouldn't bring any of that stuff up right now. Your main concern right now should be her injuries and making sure that she knows you're here for her, okay? So just go up there, tell her you're here, hold her hand, give her a kiss. Just don't get in the paramedics' way. Let them do their job and take care of her, okay?
Can you grab that strap over on that side? Hang in there, darling.
The whole time, if you need anything, all you gotta do is ask for us. We're both going to be standing right beside you, and the judge is going to be standing right beside you the whole time, okay? She is under a sheet. I need to prepare you for what you may see, okay? You need to be prepared, but you need to see her, okay? Let's go. Monroe. My name's Trooper Kane with the Highway Patrol here out of Cold Spring. I need to let you know that Colton was involved in this crash, and he's died from his injuries, okay? I want y'all to go over there and see him, and let everybody see you see him, okay?
Charged with the felony offense of intoxication manslaughter, second degree felony. Understand the range of punishment for that is not less than 2 to more than 20 years confinement in the Texas Department of Criminal Justice Institutional Division, and a fine not to exceed $10,000. Understand the full range of punishment. Understand that you're going to be sentenced to prison for a term of confinement of 10 years. And do you know what the offense is for? Because of a few mistakes that somebody made, it cost the lives of 2 people and will have unknown damage to their families. And not only that, when you get out of prison, you'll be considered a convicted felon. And your ability to get a job will be greatly affected by that. Do you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
So knowing that, do you want me to accept this plea bargain agreement?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, anything else from the state?
They would offer stipulation evidence.
Anything from the defense?
No, Your Honor. The defense has read a copy of the indictment and the client's name is correct.
All right. Then, ma'am, based on your plea and the evidence introduced herein, I do find you guilty of the second degree felony offense of intoxication manslaughter, and has ordered this court that you're sentenced to 10 years confinement in the Texas Department of Criminal Justice Institutional Division with credit for time served. You're now remanded the custody of the Sheriff of San Jacinto County, Texas, to he carry the directions and instructions of this sentence. Do you understand? Good luck to you, ma'am. You'll be taken into custody. Anything else at this time?
Nothing further, Judge. May I be excused?
Anything else? In court's adjourned.
Thank you.